This is target therapy, sometimes called that smart drugs against cancer. But how is it different from the traditional chemotherapy medication? If you think about traditional chemotherapy as artillery, then the target therapy, the smart drug, will be like a missile, a lot more accurate, hitting the weakness of the enemy or the cancer very fast. Now we have target therapies in the form of antibodies that we create that can be used into the blood, or special designer molecule medications that can be injected into the blood or taken by mouth, then they go into the blood, go to the cancer cells and turn the switch off. Block off the switch so that the cancer can no longer have a growth signal, will stop growing and will die.